I've always known that life was full of obstacles and woes. I've learned to live with sickness, death and taxes, heaven knows. I've taken all these things in stride, the problems and the strife. But one I didn't count on was a quilter for a wife. Come home from work, the stove is cold, the dirty clothes still there. The suit I wanted clean today still lying in the chair. Where's mummy, son? I asked my boy, this house is such a mess. Why, all the sheets are missing, we've been burglarized, I guess. No, mummy stripped down all the bits and took the sheets away. She cut them into little strips and pieced your quilts today. Why, every pair of pants I own is cut in little squares.
I'm demonstrating applique,
my lovely wife declares. I show up at the office in my boxer shorts and tie. My secretary giggles and the clerks give me the eye. It's freezing cold, I'm shaking and my knees are turning blue. The boss considers firing me, but his wife's a quilter too. A husband needs a loving wife to help him when he's ill, to soothe and comfort, mop his brow and help him take his pills. But if the flu bug catches you at quilt convention time, take care, my friend, you'll soon find out your life's not worth a dime. You'll learn to ask no questions when she smiles and drives away, rushing to the fabric shop for a big sale there today. She's gone for hours, drags back home all bleary-eyed and down. Now who'd believe a lie like that? She must be running round. Now I'll get by, I always do. Some days are fine, some not. For when your wife's a quilter, you can tolerate a lot. I know that when my life is over and I pass away, they'll have to set my funeral so it's not a quilt guild day. And when St. Peter at the gate says, come to me, my son, I'll check you in the book of life to see how you have done. He sadly shakes his head when his finger finds my name. Your wife was quilting all those years, I wonder you're still sane. She didn't cook, she didn't iron, she didn't make the bed. She spent her time on projects for the next quilt show instead. Come right on through these pearly gates, there's nothing left to tell. Your wife was a quilt maker, you've done your time in hell.